It's been a tough 5 years for the Society of Chemical Manufacturers and Affiliates, or SACMA. The Association of Small Chemical Producers broke from the American Chemistry Council on Responsible Care, the health, safety, and environment program developed by the ACC. It divested its trade show Informex and even weathered an attempt by the ACC to recruit small producers. Still, SACMA has emerged as the voice of the small producer on Capitol Hill and in business. I visited SACMA members at a conference in Baltimore and SACMA management in Washington, D.C. to discuss the association's staying power.
Small chemical producers face a variety of challenges under the complex regulations that are affecting the industry. First of all, they're limited in resources, so there isn't a lot of manpower around to address the issues. And secondly, because of the nature of how batch chemicals are being produced, they experience special challenges.
Small chemical businesses like mine face regulatory burdens that are different than the regulatory burden of a large chemical producer. We don't have dedicated regulatory staff. It's usually the job of everybody to be a little bit involved in regulatory. And so getting in compliance sometimes takes us a little longer, but we always get there.
There are multiple ways that SACMA is bringing the voice of the small producer to Washington. First, we have our annual Washington fly-in, where we bring the small producers to Capitol Hill to meet directly with their members of Congress. Secondly, we are often looked to testify, and SACMA works with our members to represent that voice to congressional committees on various chemical industry priorities.
One of the things that we try to do on an ongoing basis is to reach out to our members through a variety of media. We conduct site visits throughout the year. I personally conducted some 45 member visits last year. Our other senior managers and directors have also visited facilities to understand what the members' needs are. We conduct webinars throughout the year to provide updates on our various programs and services. We have government relations town hall conference calls every quarter, and we try our best to stay in touch with the members in a variety of ways.
We've been members of SACMA for many years, and it's really been terrific to watch Larry Sloan, the president of SACMA, continue to emphasize international trade and Chem Stewart's, SACMA's answer to responsible care, which has been instrumental in allowing our membership to continue to thrive in a highly competitive industry.
For Chemical and Engineering News, this is Senior Editor Rick Mullen.